There has been a release of video from the Ukrainian military training facility in Germany. Soldiers are seen receiving training in armored vehicles like the HMMWV and M113, as well as infantry fighting vehicles like the Bradley.